In Roswell, a semi-truck got a little too close for comfort when making this turn. The rig got stuck against the front of a Main Street boutique as it tried heading down 2nd Street. The store and the truck were damaged, but no one was hurt. No word yet if police cited the truck driver.